Well, people were making a splash today in the Green Bay area.
Yeah, swimming, so that means it was indoors.
Yes.
A lot of students on spring break, so this week a camp's being held to try to train them on water safety. The camp is for 5 to 9-year-olds. It runs for 2 more days at the YMCA in Bellevue. Organizers say the program, begun out of tragedy, is slowly spreading around the country.
This Zach Camp is part of a national partnership with the Boys and Girls Club of America. And we're actually hosting the Zach Camp in 10 locations across the country this year, and we're expanding to 25 in 2014.
It's called the Zach Camp because the foundation was started by a Greenwich, Connecticut couple whose 6-year-old son, Zachary Cohn, drowned after his arm was sucked into the drain at the bottom of their swimming pool. Federal reports indicate every year, on average, 8 to 10 children become trapped, and parents Brian and Kara Cohn said they want to make sure that tragedies like theirs can be avoided.